So what's poppin', guys? It's your girl Mikayla, and I'm back with another video. And today I'm going to be cleaning my room because it's messy. So first, we're gonna come over here.
All right, y'all. As you can see here, I was making way too much noise, so I'm showing you where I'm about to clean my room, and we're gonna get right into that right now.
So I might speed this up or voice this over. I'm not ready, but I'm gonna show you guys how much clothes are. Like, there's like that much clothes on it, but they're clean clothes, and I didn't put them up because I was being lazy. So we're gonna do that right now. Let's get it. And I'm also gonna vacuum my floor, Swifter it, stuff like that, so it's like clean. It's like presentable again, because I don't know when it got this messy, and stuff are not in the places that they belong either, so I'm not gonna keep it all up right now. And then I have specific draws. I have a shirt draw for like practice and stuff like that, so I'll be back once I finish putting all them up and show you the chair. Alright guys, so I finished the clothes on my chair. I only have the do-rag, honestly. A sweater and my soccer shirt. But now I'm going to be putting this stuff in the rightful place, because there's no need for all this stuff to be up here and on my desk. So I'm going to put you guys somewhere you guys can clean that.
And here you guys go again. I'm putting y'all up on my bookshelf so you could get a good angle. And then I decided in my right mind that I'm gonna clean somewhere else first. So after I put on my beatbox, I changed the whole script, the whole plan, everything. I have no idea why I thought it was smart for me to lip sync, and I'm gonna talk hella loud over this because I messed up so many times. So I'm gonna make it much more easier for you guys to hear me now and comprehend what I'm doing. So yeah, as you can see, I'm not in the camera frame at all. I don't know what came into my head, but I'm putting my beatbox away and fixing my bookshelf.
So first, actually, let's go to the bookshelf. We got right there. It's like not that messy, but I'm just fixing it up.
Right now, guys, I'm in the middle of making a nighttime routine at 6:18 p.m., which might not be up until Saturday, April 3rd, and you guys will see that. And yeah, so I'm gonna start posting more because I've been very inactive, and I didn't even post a video for my birthday like I said I would. So I have to keep my promise and keep posting for you guys. Yeah.
I'm gonna count how much loss I have and show and tell you guys how much I have. I have 15.
15 glosses, about like 2, 4, 5 pairs of glosses, which 3 of them are sunglasses, and 3 of them, and 2 of them are blue light glasses. It protects your eyes from screens or like from being damaged easy, which is pretty convenient for me. And up here, I have all my hair products, which I'm gonna try and make much neater, but it's kind of hard because I have a lot more hair products than when I first put them up there. So, and I have a bunch of nose rings. So some of them are like kind of thin and like flimsy, so I don't put them on my nose because I don't. Oh, I lied, I have 16 lip glosses. Oops. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, so up here is much clearer than it was before. As you see, I have this whole space now. And I'm going to do my desk, so I'm going to put you guys up here.
So guys, I didn't realize y'all was turned the wrong way when I was filming this. So sorry for the inconvenience. Y'all just gonna have to flip your phone in the middle of the video so y'all could see it. But I thought I had it facing the right way.
Mine doesn't really not that messy either. It's just that I like having my stuff neat on it, because otherwise it'll look messy. So I have my phone cases, and then my books for school. But I can use it on my desk for a reason. And I'm working on an art project right now, which I had to restart because the other one was crooked. And today I'm gonna continue working on that. So I might make a video about my drawing. My drawings as well, and my paintings. My desk is very neat. It's just that I was working on a drawing that I started when I got bored, which I'm gonna show you guys in a second. You guys will get to see that. Stuff from up there. Oh, I'm also showing my bookshelf. So it's right over here, and it looks like this from this angle. There's circles here with designs in it, and then there's squares, and then next I'm gonna probably do triangles or hexagons. I don't know yet. My mind is pretty clear other than that. And yeah. So I'm gonna put the phone cases back. I'm gonna do a nighttime routine probably today or tomorrow. So you guys will probably see it on Thursday or Friday. But we're gonna work on the top part of my bookshelf now, the hair section. So you guys can see from that far. It's in the bathroom, but I have 2 shining jams, and I have 1 jam that I use for my braids. These braids that I did for myself. And then I have these bag of hair clips for when I do my ponytails or buns. And I have about four things of gel. Don't ask me why I have four things of gel. I just have it. I mostly buy my stuff when they're on sale. But I'm going to try to put the stuff back in order the way they were in. So I have two gems by, gel, hair gel by the brand Extreme. One clear one and one green with aloe vera. I have one thing of Indian hemp hair oil, which goes by itself. I have a Maury's Beeswax Honey Whip Curling Enhancer and an old thing of Cantu, which I don't use. It's been here for like 3 years. I'm just gonna keep it, but I don't use it. And I also have Miss Jessie's. I have two Miss Jessie's Coily Custard and one Miss Jessie's Pillow Soft Curls. So I also have a Shea Moisture's Curl Enhancer. So I have three curl enhancers, three Miss Jessie's. I also have some Gorilla Snot Gel for my edges, some Gotsibi glue, a lot of hair ties for my buns and ponytails, stuff like that. Like, when I say a lot, I mean like, it's like a fun thing. If I say I mean a lot, I say I mean a lot. And I have two things of rubber bands, one black and one rainbow. And I also have these hair clips as well, which I'm gonna use in front of one of my buns one day. So right here, I'm gonna put the shining gem. The other one is in the bathroom, which I use for my edges. And this one is for my braids, like the actual braids. That one back there. And I'm going to put the rubber band on top to save from space up here, because I also have a lot of brushes and stuff like that. I have other clips as well. And yeah, a lot of good stuff for my hair. Take care of my hair, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying my best to like make everything neat and keep space at the same time. But since this should be fine the way it is right now, I'm just gonna straighten up the brushes. I'm gonna straighten up the brushes and the combs, which I have sitting here as well. And I have edge brushes off. I'll get back to you when I'm done cleaning my room, because I might vacuum and Swiffer another day. Huh?